Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we have a semi-finals matchup going on right now.
Real finals.
Semi-finals. Damn!
Ooh. Yikes.
You got the champ right here. Other semifinal, champ right here, cold beer right here. The other side of the bracket semifinals is Miz and Swagger.
Horrible.
It's
why are those
I'm
guys
horrible
even
with the
semifinals?
These are the nicknames.
The Moneymaker.
Moneymaker versus Oklahoma.
Gee, I wonder who you're going to be.
Damn straight.
Wait, what? You're not Minnesota?
Bears,
yeah,
Bears?
You're not
Minnesota.
Don't you live in Minnesota?
What a sellout.
Don't you live in Minnesota?
You're
a traitor.
I've been
a
different
team. You're a traitor.
Listen,
let the record
I've been a different team every time.
You, sir, are a traitor.
Every time.
Teddy Bridgewater.
He's not going to be the Vikings.
Stephon Diggs, man. You got Adrian Peterson.
AP.
What's wrong with you?
Wait, did you plan? Did you?
Sellout. We got a sellout here.
Sellout.
Sellout.
Oh!
Dang.
How dare you play with the Steelers?
Kofi, how far did you make in the tournament?
How dare you? I don't
know.
I will not. I will never talk to you again if you do not beat him with the Steelers.
I'm going to play at a neutral stadium. Who's got a good open?
We can play Cowboys.
Open stadium, Cowboy. There we go. Yep, that's what we'll do. All right. All right, baby. Nighttime, we're doing it.
Let's talk about your ensemble.
Let's look good, man.
This is like what the Golden Girls wear.
That's
like
good. Same with the Golden Girls wear. This
yeah,
is what
Golden
people
Girls
in Hollywood
wear.
It looks like a gimmick.
B. Arthur?
Drake's wearing in that stupid video. There we go. Let's go, Mariani.
B. Arthur's mod, right?
All
right,
let's go. Let's go. Bears.
That's what I'm talking about. I like that.
Yeah, I'm in your head. I'm going to be in your head for him.
I don't listen to you at all.
Here we go, Cuddy.
Here we go, Jay Cutler.
Here we go, Cuddy.
Jay Cutler. People
That's
may not like you, but guess what? We do.
We love Cuddy. There we go. Nice little water to sip on.
Yes.
Look on your sleeve. Check out the play. Okay, guys, this is what we're doing. Boom. XZ49C. Let's go.
All right. Omaha.
Forte is so fast. He's so fast.
He got that edge real quick.
He may be injured right now, but he is fast.
Got to that edge real quick.
I don't even know. You don't even know what run defense means.
Face mask.
Holding.
Horse
you call that back, I will.
Horse collar.
I don't know what I will do.
Holding.
Yeah, tack on 15, baby.
Rules, bro.
Tack on 15.
Yeah, man.
Just moving the ball.
Old school jerseys. They're ugly. Like bumblebees.
Beautiful situation.
Paying the price.
Listen.
It's your home.
You're back there. Shut the hell up.
You got me.
Just calling.
Look at that. Cutler!
Oh.
Is that Alshon? That's not those vice grips.
You're
going to
take an elbow in the nuts.
Alshon Jeffrey, man.
When you get an elbow in the nuts, I'll get you.
You got to catch that ball, boy. I'm feeling good about my situation, all right?
I think you need to look for Alshon. Oh!
Come on, Maddie.
Football and...
Oh, my God!
Oh,
who are you throwing to? Who are you throwing to?
Hey, Miz.
Terrible, Miz.
Miz, huge Rollins mark back here.
What happened?
Nice. That's for his 8x10,
Mark
boy.
Anyone that plays with the Pittsburgh Steelers is no friend of mine.
Dude, you play with the Browns.
No friend of mine.
No friend.
I don't care about being your friend.
Oh, boy. It just got real.
Just like
it
that.
It just got real.
You know, I'm not even watching your game anymore. I hope you win.
Wow.
You know what? So I can beat you in the finals, son.
Oh,
yeah.
Send
him. I'm gonna beat Swagger, then I'm gonna beat you. Son?
Japan.
Just like you did in fantasy football, right?
Huh? I beat everyone in fantasy, too. I beat all of you in fantasy.
I beat you last week, Mark boy.
Eat him up.
Is Bell not injured? Did you take him out? Because he's injured this
week. Why would I take him out?
You gotta update the video game.
Why would I do that?
Yeah, you gotta put D'Angelo in because you gotta update the video game. He's out for the year.
Why don't you sit back there and drink your water?
He's out for the year. Whoa!
Whoa! Nice spin move.
Whoa!
Nice spin move.
Someone's got
he's
a spin
already
move.
Surly. Yeah, I
Spotted that, huh?
I saw him.
Spotted that.
I came out and blocked, and I was like, oh, no, nope.
Just looking at my plays.
That I do not
do. Oh,
wow. Oh, yeah. Nice hit.
How do you not catch that?
Nice hit.
Way after he dropped the ball. How do you not catch that?
Oh, boy.
Oh, no. Ooh. Come on.
0-0 still? Okay.
Oh, boy. Hurry up.
Ooh.
Get his ass. Get his ass. Come on. Take him down.
They'll cut it out. They'll watch the whole video.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
Put it in this one or the
you gotta pick that. You gotta pick that.
Catch that. After that, nobody was there.
Only Liam, you got. Get him. Damn it. Yeah, it ain't that late.
Only 125. Oh. Bomb, bomb.
No, come on, brother.
Nice. Nice.
That's nice, though.
Jeez.
Go.
That's upsetting me. That's upsetting me.
Dude, what happened? You're on the bus by yourself?
Mm.
Everyone else was
oh, come on. Oh. You gotta make that tackle, ooh. Jennings.
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Take him down.
There you go.
He was even down.
He was down. Stopped. He was the forward progression. That's it. He wasn't going anywhere. Gotta hold him to free. It was a big time situation.
Sick.
Oh, come on, man.
Yeah, I'll take a couple
come
yards.
On, man. Let me do the... turn it upfield, brother.
Yes! Good D, baby. Good D.
Now, what do you do?
You gotta catch
what
it.
D.
What do you do?
You should have caught that, man.
That's good D.
Got some disciplined football
right
there. Disciplined football.
So I'm gonna put some points on the board.
Good D.
Let's get it. Come on.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, Mariani.
Oh, broke him right in the pack. I thought I had a lane too.
Hey, we have the best line in the NFL. Besides
Cowboys. Oh man, he snatched that up.
Daddy making plays, baby.
Dude, that wasn't even on the circle. That wasn't even on the circle.
Sean, just pop that
out. Mark stuff.
Just pop that out, Sean.
Oh, wait. Man. Follow the
blocks. Big Will used to work at Wendy's. Yep. Great A meat.
Quality of the meat.
I loved it there.
The best. We eat Wendy's on time.
We eat Wendy's on the regular. Double stacks. You know what else I eat, though? You know what I normally eat? Is Hot Pockets. This is real good. I eat Hot Pockets.
Yeah, chill out though.
Where you going?
Yeah. Score is 3-0 Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh.
Right here.
Two slides on the side.
Low five.
Yeah. Ooh. Man.
Dang it.
Man, I dove super early at Cutler, man.
I'm having a little issue getting my offense rolling here, alright? It's okay. It's only a one score game.
Come on, man.
Plenty of time left.
Balloons are cool if you have a lot.
It's tough. It took me a long time to drive down the field last time.
NJ, is that you?
Yeah. NJ,
dragon. Slide it away. Hit him in his helmet.
Get that ball out.
Dragon's man.
We're breaking ground, by the way. One of the very first overseas editions of Up, Up, Down, Down, unless this other episode comes out first. Timeline is
chronology.
Eat that piece of crap up.
You eat pieces of crap
just
for breakfast?
Block for a couple more seconds, brothers.
Oh! What is wrong with you?
Oh my God!
It hit you in the face.
Oh my God!
It hit you right in the face.
There you go. Dirty bird. ATL.
You gotta intercept that ball, man!
Catch the ball!
That's at least 5 passes I should have had picked. That's exactly what we wanted, defense.
Horrible. Horrible.
Now we're just
you
field position.
This game happened days ago, and I just told you the answer.
Shut up!
I just told
here we go!
One.
Come on, Mariani, let's go. Give me some field
position.
Man. Three guys on one.
Like it's live.
But look, he caught it, and they're going to kick for one. No.
Man.
Wow.
Go, Cat. What did you do that for? You moron! God dang it, that was the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, I don't know.
Nope.
Nice. Cuddy bringing him back is what Cuddy do.
Ooh,
ooh. Go, baby, go! Yes! Yes!
Damn, dude.
First pass caught all year because he ain't even playing.
I do.
He does.
All right.
Come damn on, it.
Steelers ain't loyal to you. They don't play for you. They're not loyal to you.
Can he score on this?
He's got time, but he can also. I hope he makes some mistakes.
Looking at pick six. What are you looking for?
That's what I want.
Oh. There you go. Smart football.
Smart football.
Good return.
Great return. Even if you get close enough, put three more up.
Yeah, go ahead. Three more is good. I'm okay with three.
We'll see.
But it might be seven, champ.
I'm not worried. Well, I'm not going to get too confident. Cole Beer's a formidable opponent. This is a real finals right here. This is a real final. What are you doing back there?
Why? What do you mean, why?
What's happening?
This show's about muscles and video games.
Muscles? When did muscles come into the equation?
I always got muscles. Muscles on fleek.
Fleek
ass muscles.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Yes!
I'm begging Heath Miller to catch a damn ball.
He's getting old, you know what I mean? He's getting old.
One in the end zone he dropped.
Come on, get some pressure on him.
Uh-oh.
Oh! What? What? Oh! What? You gotta be
amazing.
That's why you play the game.
You gonna get it in there?
Oh man.
You gonna get it in there?
That gets me hot. I am hot.
Cobra coming up.
God dang it.
Who got the ball at first?
I did. He gets it at halftime.
Ooh.
Come on, big dog. Get some pressure on.
Get out of there!
There you go.
Well, I was gonna say, do you try again?
Nah, he's gotta kick that.
Yeah. He's thinking.
Think.
Oh boy.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You are making bad decisions.
He's going for broke. He came to win.
He came to win.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes! Yes!
Why can't you catch the ball?
Yes!
Three drops, bro.
Beautiful.
Damn.
Beautiful.
Three drops. Catch the ball. Sorry. Scream.
You said muscles. Yeah. Muscles in the video game.
Well, you gotta flex.
That's harsh.
You got the ball back.
Yeah.
Wide open. Wide open.
That's not disciplined football.
Nah, see what I'm saying? He's making mistakes.
There's no mistake.
Force him to make mistakes.
This is no mistake.
Undisciplined football. Who's his game against? I'm just a spectator here, enjoying the show, sir.
Great show, by the way. Fantastic show, by the way.
I can do that. Oh, yeah, that's my favorite thing to do is talk to fans.
I paid to see the show.
Yeah. That means he wants to autograph
too. He's set back. Oh, shit. Walk down the line and then cut to the right. Which is it, brother?
Running sweeps.
You gotta be. Who is that man? Who is that man?
8-4, bro.
God dang. You can't play better defense than that.
Bad pass.
You gotta start making plays, man. You gotta start making plays. Got him! Got to him! Fourth down. Now what? Now you're missing those 3 points now.
Yeah, you're right. A little harsh.
Short?
Nice. Barely got it in.
Okay. Missed.
Wait, did he miss it? Short! Short!
Wow.
This is horrible, dude.
Oh my god. Squeeze him.
Horrible.
Squeeze him.
This is horrible.
Yeah.
I'm getting a little hot.
Got him.
Pick that, bro. Dang. Pick that. Dang.
Jeez.
Interference.
What a win.
No, pick it off. I just nailed the hell out of Quick Cutler.
Camp, what's happening? It really should be 9-7.
Should be, but it ain't.
It's supposed to do a lot of things. Like,
how much money is that gonna make?
Once you gave up faith,
get over there.
Ooh, Jesus.
Give me some blocks.
Come on now. Let's keep that defense rolling. We keep playing good D. Keep playing good D.
Okay.
Just a warning. Just a warning.
Wow. That's it. About time. About time.
How was that picked off, dude?
Holy.
What's going on here?
About time.
Catch a ball. How is he picked when the my guy's in front of him? That's some cowardly crap.
Went up and made a play, baby. Went up and made a play.
Damn, when it really should be 9-7.
It's that bad football.
Horrible.
No picks, not a good
team. Uh-oh.
Wow.
Another pick.
My boy! Wow. My man!
Where's my man?
Alshon, baby!
Where's
Alshon?
In my hands!
46 yards!
In my hands!
Wow. Yes!
Wow!
Cold beer. Wow. What it is!
What hit it? What a catch! Look at this!
That is an all pro! That is an all pro, baby!
Horrible!
Hell yes!
Horrible!
Yeah, now we got space! Now we got space! Go! Go!
What?
Just get in the end zone.
Get in the end zone is right!
Time!
Hell yeah!
Garbage, man.
Focus on the game. Done.
Oh, get in there, Cuddy! It's alright, we'll go to the fourth. I'm fine with that. I still got three more downs to get that ball in there.
I've never seen so many drop balls and.
Hey, you make better decisions throwing the ball. Look, I'm not Titus over here, all right?
Whoa!
I ain't Titus over here. I play to win.
Titus didn't deflect open balls, man.
Whoa!
Get in there, boy. Get in there.
Oh, no.
What?
That's it.
That's it.
I'm saying he's got a lot to overcome.
He's got a lot of chickens in this.
It's now a two-score game. Colbert has not gotten into the end zone.
No.
Should be 9-14.
I have a touchdown I dropped. It should be a lot other different score than you guys are talking about. But
hey.
You keep on talking about field goals. You guys like field goals.
Well, you didn't take one. And then you
I don't want to take one.
Short.
You like disciplined football.
Damn.
That's what we like.
You got all the tools on this team, all right?
Man.
Yeah, they drop balls. Man. What am I supposed to do if they drop balls?
You got Antonio Brown.
What am I supposed to do if they drop balls?
Jane got the carpenter.
What am I supposed to do when they drop balls?
What is the tool without the carpenter?
You got a block of wood. Ain't no got no
cobbler. What am I supposed to do when they drop balls?
They got all these shoes on. No cobbler.
You ain't got no cobbler.
Got no Geppetto. You make that Pinocchio.
You need Geppetto.
Come on. You got blocks of wood all in your
house. I don't like that at all. I don't like that one bit.
Yeah, all around your house.
I don't like that one bit.
Bricks and marble. Zero trade.
No trade.
How are you making that money? Interception.
Nice.
Catch the ball, bro.
Nice.
Just catch the ball.
He wasn't running that tip.
Just catch the ball.
Good D.
Catch the ball.
There's nobody there to tip it to.
The neck, because he got neck tattoos.
Ooh! No, that. Dang. Dang.
If he gets in the end zone,
then it's a different ball game.
Yeah.
Boy.
Throw it.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. He got turned inside out. Entrell roll making plays.
This is sad. This is sad.
Third and 30. Look at this.
This is sad.
This is hard to watch.
This is hard to play. Yeah, I'm just begging, bro.
And we got a timeout.
Get it together.
Catch a ball.
Get it together.
You call timeout?
And we got a timeout.
Yeah, man.
We got second, third, and third.
It's only third and
30. If we playing blitz, that ain't nothing. Oh, damn.
Boy.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, you catch it?
Oh. That was like slow motion.
Oh. Wow. Fourth and
I got. I smashed. He's got to go for
cold
it.
Cold beer.
Man, is this is tilt. Embarrassing. Oh, I got no touchdowns. Yeah, I don't want to. Like, I would rather have no points in three fields.
Prohibition on his ass.
Yeah. Yeah, call the champ Prohibition.
That's a pick. Oh, that's a pick.
And a user pick.
User pick is that I play the game.
He switched characters and then did it himself.
He did it all himself.
He said, I don't need your help.
He didn't have the computer.
Hey, computer, I don't need your help. I'm going to do it myself.
He said, Skynet, back off. I got this.
Here we go.
John Connor, that's right.
Bam.
Like the
maybe get that safety. Maybe get that safety.
Fumble it, man.
People are watching the game. Cleveland versus Cincinnati right now.
How'd Cincinnati score?
They got the ball in the end zone?
Yep.
Damn.
I thought the helmets being the same.
What was it? What is it? The religious thing back in the day, like in medieval times, they would do, they would whip themselves.
Oh, that
ain't weird, bro.
The Da Vinci Code when the guy with
the passion of the cold beer, yeah.
Passion of the cold beer. Passion of the cold beer.
What's the guy?
Hey, touche.
Here we go. 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Congratulations.
Flagellation.
Not flatulence.
Not flatulence.
Flatulence is farting.
Flagellation.
Indeed. That was a long explanation to get to the joke that I made 10 minutes ago.
Oh!
Wow!
Whoa! Jesus! Get down, son!
That's a pounce.
Try to knock
him. Oh, you
didn't
score? You didn't score.
No.
Ooh! Y'all blame the tools in your toolbox?
Dang!
You bought the tools!
Under pressure.
Oh my god!
See that red come up under pressure? That meant that he threw it while under pressure.
I am literally disgusted.
Hike the ball while his men are offsides.
Get him.
Whoa!
There we go.
What is that?
Oh, big six!
No!
Go.
Oh no!
Jesus! So
20 to 3. Yes!
So did Pittsburgh lose?
Oh!
Horrible.
Oh,
it
yeah.
Was awesome. Did Pittsburgh lose?
Not yet. Not a minute 16 left. You can still.
My God.
Should be.
Brothers!
It should be 9:21.
Yeah. I'm begging you.
Should be 9:21.
Oh. Even if it was 9:21.
Even if it was 9:21, I wouldn't care. I'm still losing. This is horrible.
That one just got thrown. Let's go. Let's just keep the momentum moving.
Oh, boy.
Wow. They got no confidence.
Look at my starters aren't even in. My starters aren't even in.
They tired, dog. They tired.
We quit.
Yeah. Oh, smashing Big Ben. Smashing Big Ben.
Three picks, brother.
Three.
Come on.
That also means you threw three interceptions.
Yeah.
Hey, good call. Super athlete. Put my starters in. I'm begging you.
They're tired, man. They're tired. Yeah, you wore them out on that last drive.
Oh,
and we got a
holding.
And we got a hold. Nice D. Nice D.
Now these guys aren't even playing
by the way. Now they're trying to cheat to gain an advantage.
What's going on?
Pittsburgh heels.
You
want to
what?
Holding.
You want to know what it is? Because I'm not home team.
Hey, we're playing in a neutral location.
Yeah, you're home.
We're playing
you're
in a
home.
Neutral
injury
location.
Timeout.
That's what it was. Why are my starters not in?
Did you warm out on that last drive?
Dude, three plays in a row? No.
Ran him up the field.
Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, eat him up. There you go.
No, thanks, guys. Thanks,
third and 20. They're back.
In there. Thank you. Appreciate it, bro.
Oh. Jeez.
Nice.
He didn't want to run it out.
Nice.
He didn't want to run it out.
Come on.
He didn't want to run it out.
This is a lesson, you know?
No, it's not.
This is a
this
lesson.
Is garbage.
This is how you. This is what you do.
No, this ain't a lesson.
Should be 9:21.
You should have punted the ball away.
Should be 9:21.
Why? I don't want to punt the ball.
Oh, boy.
Think about this. Wow.
And another. And see, another.
Brother. User pick.
Come on.
User pick again. Yeah. Again. Word to Skynet. Right. User.
Signing off from up, up, down, down. We're closing this session and right now.
Hey, look, we got 50 seconds left in this game.
I don't think I should get in trouble this game anymore.
I thought you said you want
to
beat Miz.
I had to take care of myself. Where are my arms back. Still protected or tight ends on the field? But like the day before, there was a
oh.
dude, I've never had to like struggle to throw bombs. You know, like, that's the worst feeling in the world.
Oh, it's that. Yeah.
Why are you creepily taking it? Take it.
You sneaking in?
So then, why don't you just say, hey, you can get a picture first?
It's more organic.
Stay on your feet, baby. Stay on your feet.
But still, if I get that good reflection on the light off the spoon. Dang.
And here it is.
That's game.
Oh,
tip drill, tip drill.
Oh, come he on, got it.
Pick. You feel
it. Oh, my God, I got a pick?
Ladies and gentlemen, moving on to the finals. Finals.
Excellently played. Thank you.
That was not excellently played.
Moving to the finals, trying to secure his position as the champion of this year's Madden tournament.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, hell of a game.
Still alive, baby.
And then coming up,
that was my WrestleMania moment.
The semifinals of the other side of the bracket, which will be Moneymaker versus Oklahoma. And they will meet the champ.
I've never played so bad.
Yeah.
So make sure you follow me on Twitter at XavierWoodsPhD. Follow the champ on Twitter
at WWE Rom.
Follow Cold Beer on Twitter at
Real Curtis Axel.
Make sure you follow the channel on Twitter at Up Up Down Down without the O's. That's Twitter and Instagram. Make sure you follow Moneymaker on Twitter
at Mike the Miz.
Make sure you follow Mr. 24/7 on Twitter at True Kofi. Make sure you follow Big Bull on Twitter.
Nah, don't follow me. In fact, if you follow me, unfollow me. Come on, Cole, I almost got it out.
Go to WWEshop.com. They got these shirts. They got the super clean up, up, down, down shirts, 3/4 length baseball tees. Make sure that you always and forever keep it tight. Champ, can you get a keep it tight in?
Keep it tight.
There you go. Wool.
You want me to close this out? Keep it tight for Big Wool, your uncle, and your daddy.